this is placement of the speedy bar on the hinge of the vehicle. It's very simple. You just put it against the top of the hinge. You can even do it with one hand. Lower, and it's firmly in place.